Are you ready for the cruise?
Yeah.
The Dream Factory Tractor Cruise is just a marvelous event. It's organized by the Greater Kansas City Two-Cylinder Club, and this is another great year for it. The tractors are all lined up around the square here in Independence, and we're ready for a great cruise on a beautiful Saturday. The Tractor Cruise raises money for the Dream Factory. And the Dream Factory is an all-volunteer organization in our Kansas City area that grants the wishes and dreams of sick kids, kids between the ages of 3 and 18 who have life-altering illnesses and disabilities. All of the money from these events go directly to the Dream Factory to make dreams come true for sick kids, and that's why we're so appreciative of events just like this.
Drive by Harry Truman's house. We'll go down in front of the Truman Library, and then we're going to proceed through the countryside out to Sibley Orchards. It's going to be a good day.
This is a John Deere Ace from 1952. I restored it last summer, and I like driving these a lot. And it was a good cause to help the Dream Factory out.
Well, this is a 1945 Alice Chalmers WC. We're having a great time, and it's a really good deal for the kids.
If it works, and you have a little time on your hands, and you like to have a little bit of fun and do something for a good cause, just bring your tractors on out for the tractor cruise. It's lots of fun.
What did you like best?
Riding the tractor,
that's a good answer. Did you like the green tractors better than the red ones?
Yes.
That's a good answer.
So on behalf of the Greater Kansas City Two-Cylinder Club, here's 13,696.31.